The Azure AI catalog offers a diverse set of foundational models to build on top of, either through exclusive partnership or open source. Today, we are taking a major step in making some of those big models accessible to every organization. We are happy to announce Model as a Service, enabling the deployment of open source models that are ready to use APIs with a pay-as-you-go billing. Integrated with the Azure Marketplace, organizations can subscribe to different plans over depending on the capacity they are planning to consume. The new pay-as-you-go deployment doesn't require provisioning resources and is billed per token. Deployments can be easily accessed using the playground, where users can test the model capabilities and play with its parameters. However, we know developing an application on top of these models require more sophisticated tooling, which is why we integrated them with your favorite tools like PromptFlow, Semantic Kernel, and LangChain. In PromptFlow, you are empowered to use both Azure OpenAI models and open source models deployed as a service, side by side. We also know that some organizations may have domain-specific requirements, and for them, we offer hosted fine-tuning capabilities within Azure AI Studio. Fine-tuning a model can help balancing the goals of getting high performance while keeping inference efficient and affordable. Through the same subscriptions, organizations can fine-tune base models on their own data without having to provision compute. Users can see the resulting metrics from their jobs, and they can deploy them using the same pay-as-you-go deployment option. And of course, fine-tuned models are also accessible in PromptFlow, where users can evaluate their gains from fine-tuning them. Start integrating LLMs today, end-to-end, in Azure AI Studio.